Bomb by bomb, blast by blast.
Omar Hammami may be best known to the world as a once high-profile American jihadi who rapped about attacking enemies and was featured in a number of videos from the Somali terror group Al-Shabaab. The new podcast, American Jihadi, is unpacking his life week by week. Omar Hammami grew up here in Daphne, in fact, went to high school at Daphne High School. And one of the questions this program is trying to answer is exactly how someone who grew up in this part of the country ended up in Somalia working with a terrorist organization. A series created by Christoph Putzel, the journalist said he developed a friendship of sorts over the years with Hammami. Hammami talks about how he started as an enthusiastic recruit in Somalia. After a time, a rift opened in the group, and the Daphne native feared for his life. Despite scrounging for food and constant threats to his safety, he didn't want to come back to the States. Hammami was killed in 2013. The series also explores how Putzel got the story while keeping his communications essentially under wraps as the United States continued to look for a man who was at one time one of the most wanted terrorists in the world. In Daphne, Chad Petrie, WKRG News 5.